Anyway, my question is the Antichrist obviously is out for Christians.
And Jews. Don't forget the Jews.
Right. Well, yeah. Okay, but...
And Jews. Don't forget the Jews.
Right. Well, yeah. Well, yeah. Okay, but my thing is how could he trap a Christian? You know, what's a good miracle he could pull off?
Well, they're all looking for Jesus' second coming, and I guess by having this person show up as coming out of thin air at church meetings and religious groups and stuff, healing the sick and doing all sorts of wonderful miracles, people might tend to believe he is the Messiah. He certainly has the capability of doing that. He's already healed thousands of people.
Right. Well, yeah.